the question we now have to ask is, if technologically it is possible to make an impenetrable device or system where the encryption is so strong that there's no key, there's no door at all,